KTLA is proud to partner with the Make-A-Wish to help create life-changing experiences for some very deserving children in our local community.
Joining us now is Josiah Moore and Stephanie McCormick. She's the president and the CEO of the Make-A-Wish Foundation, Orange County, and the Inland Empire. Josiah, Stephanie, we thank you for coming in today. So, Josiah, you were born with half a heart.
Yes.
Okay, can you explain what that means exactly?
So, left side of my heart was, I think, plastic.
Uh-huh.
It wasn't working, so they had to fix it and all that stuff. Mm-hmm. So, and then make a wish.
Well, you look like you're in pretty good shape now.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
So, have you had a lot of surgeries, Josiah?
I have four.
Mm-hmm.
Four open heart surgeries.
Okay. And you're 14 now.
Yeah.
And you have a Raiders jersey on.
Mm-hmm.
What's that all about?
When I went to meet the Raiders, they gave me my own jersey
mm-hmm.
with my name on it and everything.
And that was your big wish?
Yeah.
Hey, your dad's a Raiders fan?
Mm-hmm.
Why number 16?
They just, when I got my locker next to the car, and so they just gave me this jersey with my name on back. I don't know why they gave me the number.
Well, let me ask Dad. That was Jim Plunkett's number, right? Yeah, it was. Yeah. Jim Plunkett. Look him up.
And Stephanie, Make-A-Wish, just an amazing foundation. And you guys are down, your specific organization down in Orange County. How did you get connected with Josiah? And what does this mean for kids like Josiah?
Well, Josiah is one of our very special wish kids, mm-hmm. as they all are. Mm-hmm. We're so excited to partner with KTLA and Make-A-Wish Orange County and the Inland Empire, along with our greater LA chapter.
Mm-hmm.
And Josiah is actually one of 16,000 children over the past 35 years that both of our chapters mm-hmm. combined have granted that many wishes.
Yeah, it's been around for 35 years now. What do you see for the future of the organization as a whole, nationwide?
Well, we have a vision to grant the wish of every eligible child.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes that's challenging. Sometimes we don't have enough money to grant all the wishes mm-hmm. that we would like to. The average cost of a wish nationwide is a little over $10,000.
And Josiah, your wish, as we were talking about, was to go see the Raiders. What was that like? It looks like you were in the locker room, and you were holding one of the footballs. I'm sure they signed it for you.
Yeah. So at like lunchtime, mm-hmm. after practice and everything, they came inside the cafeteria.
Yeah.
And they had bags and stuff for us, and I had a football. Mm-hmm. And then everybody signed it, Mac, Rashard, and everything. Mm-hmm. And then Cleo Mac gave me his hat that he made.
Mm-hmm.
And then, yeah.
Those are some big dudes out
there, right? I got a wish for you. So if you can wait a couple of years, make your dad take you to a Raiders game at the new stadium in Las Vegas.
And that's right.
That'll be cool.
Yes, it'll be a couple years from now. How can we help as viewers?
Well, if people are interested in knowing more about Make-A-Wish and or wanting and willing to donate, mm-hmm. they can go to www.wish.org/SoCal, S-O-C-A-L.
Okay. Well, thank you for everything you do. And Josiah, be strong, looking good, keep smiling. You had a good one.
Yeah. So how far are the Raiders going this year?
Super Bowl.
Okay. Keep the quarterback healthy. That might happen.
I like it. Good job, Josiah. Way to go, buddy. Glad to have you here on the set.